Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. We are here at the Fractured Cow Shed. Yeah. We're back. I think as you can notice, I am having some more internet issues, and I'm slightly annoyed by it. Hell nah. Boy is silent, like really, really silent. I do kind of need a totem. I know the totem. That gen ain't doable at the moment. Maybe this one you can hear it. Okay. Hi, sir. Hello there, Michael. I'll tap that. I'm just gonna walk away. That way, nothing happened. Just took a simple gen and walk away. There we go.
That time.
Now stop working. Making this gem. That's actually a very nice feature, the fact that I can see the blue of my totem through the gem. I really like that. Ooh, they've been smacked. That's not good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm hoping he doesn't have Tinkerer. This gen's about to pop, if it hasn't already. She shield up. Not why he's still got his tier 3 up, I ain't dealing with him. Bro! When's your tier 3 died out, man? Come on. Get your heal up now. What are we doing? Oh, okay.
Missed, man.
Thank you. Pick me up, I dare you, you fools. Pick me up. Get off me. I'm not letting him get me. Nice lad. Why couldn't just someone else help? There's no point. Things aren't bad. And there's so much to try and just lead him. You got will make it. Now, no, I'm not this.
Move.
I don't like being tunneled. I really hate it. Yeah. I literally just got tunneled. That's all it was. I literally just got tunneled. From the beginning to the end. As soon as he found me, I got tunneled. So. You know, it's very sad when someone just tunnels you, but you have to deal with people tunneling you sometimes, so. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, as you can see, not a very good killer either. Yeah, it says a lot. You know, Martin abuse, barbecue, so he just went after me. I have everything every single time. Corrupt intervention we saw, and jolt we didn't see at all. So, you know. Yeah, there's not much you can do about it, sadly. You know, we just had to keep on doing us, and obviously in the end, we got unlucky with a campy and tunneling killer, so I'll see you in game number 2. Okay, we are at the Yamaha estate to the family residence. And we're dealing with another corrupt intervention. I hate dealing with corrupt intervention. I don't know what it's about it, just don't like it. Don't you see a piggy or huntress? Am I just going a bit crazy? Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
city. That was so quick. Some corrupted man. Even in the highest level of corrupt invention, there's only supposed to be three gens. And I feel like I've bumped into all three. At least I know that this show won't just go find my totem, so. Nice. Gotta be one here, right? No? No, it's there. You actually took it, Nick. I thought she wouldn't kill it to us, I was like, no. Two people have been hooked once. As soon as I saw her over there, I didn't know if she was swinging towards us or her. I didn't want to be, you know, keeping her still. Yeah. It's gonna be a tough game. Come on then, I lick totems. You need to stop licking all those totems and actually trying to survive. Oh! Screw your aim, Huntress. Force her to pick me up instead. There's two gens here, one gen. I can understand why I want to do this. Thank you.
Huntress won't stay around here a little bit. I'm not really 100% on why. However, I'm not complaining. Destroy it.
God, I can't believe this is gems are. Nice. I'd like to assume there's another totem around here. That one's destroyed as well. Man, why is everyone destroying the totems? I get it, you've got inner strength, or I think it's called inner strength, or inner healing. But, I have been totems, I need to use them. Oh, I'll take that, and I'll keep it as well. Yeah! Milk and cookies. And I pulled it, and I was taken out from the basement chest and threw it. Oh, okay. Is anyone nearer? Because I'm not. See, I was on the opposite side of the map. If I still get there first, I'm gonna cry. Where these gens are, to be fair. So that one's working, that one's worked, that one's worked. That one's worked. These final three gems. All three gems are here. So if you get chased, you might as well just run all the way down there. She ain't gonna touch you. I just kinda wish I didn't destroy a totem down there so I could use it. Come get me, Huntress. It's because you don't want to come get me. There's gotta be a totem somewhere. I actually know where one is, that's the thing. got to be one around here. Right? Oh, there's literally no choke zones. Sweetie, just run this way! I like this medkit, I'm gonna keep it. There's only like one totem. This totem as well, why? I don't get what my teammates do. Down there, that one. Okay then. I don't mind swimming all the way over there. Trust me. Down there. They're nowhere near me. Just think, guys, how many gems I did to help you guys out. I don't get why I should come back here, though, and not go to the other one. Someone tells me I'm not getting out of there. If you're coming, I suggest you come now. Sweetie, I am struggling. Getting less and less. Come on, I need your help. Risk it. Love you. I have decisive, so I will take a hit if I have to. Hit me. Go on, pick me up, I dare you. come on. Him to leave, damn it. She's running out of hatchets.
Ugh. I'm so sorry to her. I really am.
That was a bit of a dodgy episode, a bit sluggish, but you know. If you had enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And until next time, a goodbye.